Hi, guys. As you might imagine, this demolition project has become quite an attraction. People snapping photos throughout the day. If you look behind me, you'll see where they started, that very popular seashell, band shell. It's really all just in pieces right now. Tomorrow, it will be completely leveled.
Years of history on Hampton Beach reduced to scraps of wood and twisted metal, all in a matter of 3 short hours.
I grew up with this. I mean, it was a year before I was born.
Donna Janvrin snapped photos of what Hampton Beach's famous bandshell stage looks like now. It's just day one of demolition.
I think it's great because they're going to really fix everything up and make it look really nice.
Jay Nixon with New Hampshire Demolition is heading up the week-and-a-half-long project. He and his 10-member crew started Wednesday tearing down the 48-year-old buildings to make way for this, a $14.5 million state beach redevelopment project that's expected to draw big crowds to Hampton Beach.
Started on the seashell and started ripping in front of this building off and figure on probably getting the rest of the buildings knocked down tomorrow.
The old Blue State Park Patrol building had its back walls torn off, and by next week, Nixon says, they'll be ready to finally demolish the old lifeguard headquarters, a building that holds memories even for the man tearing it down.
We went to the beach and, you know, was here most of the time as kids and growing up, so I guess it's pretty interesting to be able to work here and do the job.
Now, you've probably heard this date several times before, but again, the construction, the new construction, is expected to be complete by November 2011. While this demolition goes on, they're going to be asking people to walk on the other side of Ocean Boulevard just for safety purposes. Reporting live on Hampton Beach, Kriya Sakikini, WMUR News 9.